This is part of a problem-solving lecture series in investments. Today, we will have a look at problem 8 in chapter 2 from the 10th edition of our textbook. Here is a view of this problem. Let's go ahead and highlight some key facts provided in the problem. Suppose investors can earn a return of 2% per 6 months on a treasury note with 6 months remaining until maturity. What price would you expect a 6-month maturity treasury bill to sell for? So the question is basically asking for the present value of this security, which will mature in 6 months. Let's go ahead and draw a timeline here. This is the time T. Let's mark now here, and then 6 months from today, right here. And we know that in 6 months, this treasury bill will pay basically $10,000, which is its face value. And the question is, how much is it worth today? What is the present value of this security? And in 6 months' time, we know that we will receive 2% effective return over this 6-month period. 2% is not the annual return, it is the 6-month return. As such, the problem would simply be present value equal to future value divided by the discount. And in this case, the discount is 2% applied once only. That would give you $10,000 divided by 1.02. Doing the calculation, we realize the present value or the current price for this treasury bond or treasury note, I should say, is $9,803.92. So that's the end of our short lecture. See you in the next video.